Residents in one local community, once plagued by crime, are feeling safer this morning thanks to some new technology. Home burglaries and car break-ins had residents in the Ocean Breeze community on edge. But they say smart water technology has helped keep the crime down. The non-toxic liquid can be applied to valuables. And if they are stolen and then found again, the forensic encoding in the water can be traced back to the owner. The Boynton Beach Police Department has invested about 15 grand in this technology.